published 1556 Eastern Standard Time, a 15 November 2017 updated 1812 Eastern Standard Time. 15 November 2017 Marcos Rojo made his Manchester United return after almost 7 months out on Wednesday night. The central defender, who suffered knee ligament damage in April, came through 45 minutes for United's reserves against Athletic Bilbao in the International Cup. Rojo has not featured for Jose Mourinho's side since the Europa League quarterfinal victory over Anderlecht 209 days ago, a night when Zlatan Ibrahimovic was struck with a similar issue. Marcos Rojo made his Manchester United return from injury on Wednesday night. Rojo came through 45 minutes for the reserves against Athletic Bilbao in the International Cup. He played the entire first half as United reserves defeated their Spanish opponents 21. The 27-year-old has targeted the Champions League clash with CSKA Moscow in 3 weeks as a first-team comeback. Featuring for the first half at Leigh Sports Village, will have done his progress no harm, and Rojo showed no ill effects before being taken off at halftime. I feel good. Up until now, I have not had any problems, but training is not the same as a match, Rojo said pre-match. Rojo had not played since suffering knee ligament damage against Anderlecht in April. In 3 weeks we have a Champions League game, and if all goes well I could play in that. Mourinho is blessed with a number of defensive options and has refused to rush Rojo back into action. It remains to be seen whether the Argentina international is deployed at centre-half or left-back. James Wilson also took his chance to fire a reminder to United boss Jose Mourinho by scoring in the 21 victory. James Wilson scored his fourth goal in his last 3 games. After returning from a knee injury, Gorka Gurizada had put the visitors ahead in the 10th minute. The 21-year-old Spanish striker, who has been linked with Chelsea, Tottenham, and Arsenal, lashed a first-time effort past goalkeeper Kieran O'Hara. Wilson equalized just after the break with a superb glancing header. The striker, who has also recently returned from a knee ligament injury, scored his fourth goal in his last 3 games. Ethan Hamilton lashed in the winner in the 82nd minute,